Alright, we're gonna do multiplayer. Suffering begins. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying the journey of this one so far. I don't know who to play. I might go Akrid. I don't think I've played as Akrid. My engineer win was kind of ridiculous. I was using Frost Relic. Pretty much I was a battering ram for my turret, so I was just jumping and just ramming my frost against anything that would go against the turrets.
Whatever works, man. It's become my mentality in this game.
Yeah. By the way, what have you got your zoom at?
I've got it, one times.
Okay. Mine defaulted to 2 for some reason.
Oh no, yeah, I had to change that to... For no other reason than leave, like, I can see a couple layers up and down now.
Yeah. Oh god, no, imps! They ran. I don't think I can catch them. Oh, wait, they're here. Shit. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I didn't see them.
We just now got here.
Well, that's too late. What they're gonna... I'll help you if you want. But what they're gonna do... They're going to... Go up there.
Shrine,
right? DM shrine?
Yeah.
Down here.
Oh, I kind of... It was like blending into the...
Yeah.
...pillar for me.
I'm just getting this. Alright, go. I'll help. Oh shit. Ooh, jeez.
That was close.
Almost fell on me. There's an equipment barrel to the left as well, if you want it, in case you don't have one.
Ooh. Big chest down there if you can afford it.
Almost. Oh, there's multiple big chests down here.
Ooh. What do you like to hear? Let me try to...
Yeah, after just next weekend, it's just gonna be a hassle, and then the weekend after, I'm gonna do nothing.
Understandable. I feel like moving kind of blows ass no matter what way you slice it.
Yep. Sure does. Telly. Oh, it's up here. It's 190.
Worm.
Oh my god. Thank you. Oh. Oh. There we go. Life is good. Right, let's go. Oh. Nothing for that.
Let's see, get that log.
I think I can get it. I haven't gotten that one yet. I mean, okay, you take crunch damage for it, but oh well. Oh man. Leave me alone. Oh yeah, Nick says hi, Lola.
Oh, what's up, Nick?
What's up, Nick? He's been doing golden.
Cool chat.
Hang on, don't hit the TP yet. Now it's time. All right, here we go. Oh, God. Oh! No! Oh my god. I got wasted at the end there. My drones! Are you waiting to get more money?
I just wanted to pick up your other drone.
Oh, okay. Okay, good, cool. Okay.
Get all the help I can get.
I mean, scrapping them is good, too.
This is where I start getting severely shit on as a melee character every time. So I was right at this point. Oh, hello.
That's a fun one to get. Uh-oh, crabs. Okay. Yeah, you weren't kidding.
Like, where all the- oh shit, there's a fucking shadow, are you
Yeah,
serious?
that's what got me. Well, you get shit on as a melee character.
Yep. Like, all the enemies that just shit on melee characters just start to show up here for some reason.
Ooh, that was ballsy.
We should drop an item or something, man.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Okay, if you climb to the left, there's a chest. Yeah, climb to the left. And then just follow the path. Up, it'll lead to the telly. Oh.
For some reason, I'll take it.
I think I got stuck. Just follow the drone.
Oh, there's a bunch of stuff up there.
Yeah, the telly's up there too. So conveniently. Backward is to the far right if you want to try and fight it.
For the item.
Not bad.
Ooh. Oh shit! Oh dude, you could not.
You got crabbed.
Could get past them for some reason.
Damn. Oh boy. Gonna be spicy. Tully's gotta be on the right. I've yet to get an item. Okay.
That's a fucking good item to get.
That's a good first item. Oh, there's a log entry if you come to the left. There's a rope.
Try shop up above if you want.
Yep. Okay, not bad. Oh, there's another try shop over there. Alright, hitting it. Oh boy.
Anti-magma worm shot.
Okay. like a repair drone.
Terrible first round.
Nah. Got there before the next difficulty started. Found the cellar, I'm just gonna see if there's any, like, altars or anything. I think I have the spot to camp out for this. Yeah. Just against this back wall. Is these little dickheads. with the guy?
Yeah. Kind of like run a shit ton to survive that.
I was just in a corner. With shotgun.
Just enforcer things.
Yep. Ow. Oh fuck. Oh wow, the Tully's already there.
Right there.
These things as they get behind me. Yeah, well, it's crab country. And go down. I'm gonna go down. And lead him away. There'll be a way back up.
God damn it.
Okay. I'm gonna trigger the teleporter event. It's just, we're getting swarmed.
Had a good cheese spot against them for a second, but they... fire one fired off its little rocket shits.
God. There's just no way that, like, against a swarm like that to be able to hold my ground in a single spot. It just doesn't work. Oh god, it's very good!
Crabbed.
Yeah, I mean, conceptually, Enforcer seems cool, but in practice, man, you can't play it the way it's intended. Try it again. That's an expensive equipment.
Oh,
I mean, the graphic settings, I imagine I'm just running a low setting on this computer. It's fine. Panic mines.
Telly's all the way top right.
Okay. Got three items. You can hit it. Don't start it.
Fucking crab blocking me.
Slowly making my way up there. Oh my god. Let's see if this clever actually does anything. All of them.
Really, bitch. Oh, you bitch.
Oh, yeah, those things are shooting rockets. Yep. I'm not happy with my items, but whatever. Just go.
Neither of us got bunch of bullshit.
Hmm. Oh boy. That's great.
How the fuck? Oh my fucking god, dude.
Yep.
Really wish Artificer had a alternative primary attack.
Yeah.
The flame chakrams just make me want to die. The weird specific range, and they don't do any damage like on the send or the return, you know?
Ugh.
Makes me sad.
Did you unlock the whip?
I did, yeah. Not using it, but I did unlock it. That was a fun trial.
Yeah.
Enjoyed that trial.
Whoops.
Hit it, or you want to wait?
Hit it. Vagrant.
Hey,
Whoa. Out of control sometimes. Already found the tally. Just gonna see if there's an altar or something. There is. God. Going hard. There's some chests above if you want to get some stuff.
Tracking on the little harpoons that they throw is kind of dirty.
Yeah. It's kind of obnoxious. Gambled so many times. Let me know when you're ready. There's one worth 1,000 down there, I can't afford it. Might be able to afford it in a sec. There you go. I mean, heal's not bad. Alright.
With my little drone, buddy.
Okay. Let's see how I get fucked now as a melee character.
I'm telling you, man, this is the wall, the melee wall.
I already found the tally. I'm gonna hit it. Yeah, okay. I already took out the bosses. What is that thing?
Classified access.
Oh! Yeah, it would have nuked the boss. Hey, Akrid's here. Let's fight Akrid. I'm gonna release him. Okay.
Rawr. Fuck you, Akrid.
You can probably go down below a little and look.
Might honestly be worth.
I think we're doing pretty well here. That was ultra quick. Okay, I'm gonna go left.
They didn't say that was fast as fuck.
Done.
Good for me to hit it?
Yeah, you can hit it. Oh boy.
Right. Oh, there's an artifact up there.
Yeah. No idea how to get to it. Oh, there's the beacon thing. Hang on. Oh yeah, I see it. Uh-oh. Seems like I'm not fucked too much with this. Oh, there's a log entry here. Still somehow alive. Okay, I reckon hit the tally. I'm trying to get to it.
Oh my fucking god. So annoying.
Getting tiring to play. Ugh. Okay, I'm going for a boss. Daggers, let's go. There was nothing up top, right? Oh no, wait, there's another beast. Shit, I thought I was done. Good heal drone, I'm not gonna scrap it. kind of miss how quickly Loda moves, though. Into.
Yeah, she's not quite as mobile in this one.
Nah.
She's basically fucking Spider-Man in 2.
Mmm. Oh wow, already? Okay. Oh, come on. So slow.
Oh, there's a temporary like 5 Dios in there.
Jeez.
Either of us grab that, it should probably be you.
Okay. How much is it? Oh, yeah, I'll take it. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, big golden chest as well. Look, man, cash.
Just, we can get it later. I'll just go for the thing. AFL though. Haven't played this game in ages. Oh, yeah. This is the remake, so that's why we're playing it.
Is that lightning? Oh, okay. Friendly lightning.
Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. This is awkward. Come on, can you get that? Oh wait, there's a chain there. Never mind, I'm an idiot. I am the fool. Alright, here we go. Shit. This is kind of irritating, the position it's in. I'm trying to get to it. There we go. Just another teleport access thing. Can go through.
Did you want to try to grab the AK chest?
The AK chest?
The AK chest.
The yellow one? I got it.
Oh, you did already?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold it out, I didn't hear you.
That was the thing. USB stick thing that you- oh! Damn it, I hit trigger again. Okay, why on the thing? Just find the tally, otherwise it's gonna get too hard.
Yeah.
And stick together. Oh boy. Good. I'm on my way. It's a vagrant, overloading vagrant. It's. Oh shit. Okay. Yep.
Oh lord!
God. I had a Diaz, so I was alright. Can't die again. Okay, now I have to be careful. Oh, this is too hard. What the fuck? Dude.
Oh my god! Like watching a cat spend all 9 of its lives.
Something's wrong, this shouldn't be happening. Okay, hold on. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's just relax a minute here. I'm not sure why it was procking. Oh, ha, ha. What am I doing? Okay. But if you look at my inventory, there's no Dios. So I'm not sure why it was reviving me. It shouldn't have.
I mean, technically you had, what, 5?
Yeah, I died more than 5.
Hey, I mean, it's not for us to question. The ways of the world.
Glitch passive? Glitch passive?
It wasn't your time.
I wonder how I get in there. It's not that way. Oh, there we go. Might as well get this. Why not? Yeah, I feel like I should have died there. I don't know.
I mean, I guess in a way you did. Multiple times.
Okay, so hold on. Let me just try and... I know to press Y, I'm gonna press Y. That heal drone back, that's all. Okay. I hit Y. We good. Got a key card already? I know where the key cards are used now. Right before you get to the big room, there's a... like a bridge and a thing you can get to. Ooh, there's another big golden chest. Here. Oh, dude. I'm not long for this world either. Oh, shit. Wait, what the fuck? Alright, now we... Dude. I died again, but, like...
Infinite Neos! Man's cheating.
I think I've glitched this. I don't want to really push my luck, but at the same time...
Same time, you become a god?
Yeah. I'm going for the 15k. Didn't take long. Oh no, yeah, I think it's definitely glitched. That should have been death. That 100% should have been death.
Oh.
There's a wall here.
There's a wall?
It's a wall.
Why did they have wall? Oh well, I got it right anyway. Trust me to do this. Another key card, nice. Guess I keep going down. Oh, I can't go in this way. Whoops.
There is a thingy there.
Yeah. Get in there. No idea. So my game is lagging something fierce. I'm too powerful. I'm just waiting for the comeuppance.
Oh, here.
I can't. Oh my god, I'm trying to get up there, but like, it won't let me. There we go, thank you.
Okay. Find a way to get up through here.
Could probably do it. Whee. Okay, and?
And then left this way. Ah. Oh.
Almost.
Thank you.
this. There we go. This way, you say. Oh my god, what a... There we go. Got it. There's an achievement for getting 4 key cards, I want to find it. I saw that there was a 4th key card over here. It's like a golden barrel. Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, it's up there. What's up there?
Above you.
Yeah. That's what I need to go get. God. Don't leave me alone. Imagine if after all this I still don't make it. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's so many shadow creatures on me now. Okay. Is he alright? Yeah, there we go. Worth it. I mean, the deaths are up to 4. What's that sound? How do I get in there? Oh, I know how. May as well start the sequence. feels good, man. Absolute insanity.
Yeah, did you see the Secret of the Storm thing?
The what?
They announced another expansion for Risk of Rain 2.
Yeah, I saw that.
I definitely, I got pretty excited for that.
Yeah, I mean, I thought, given they got sold, that they weren't going to do anything else, but...
Yeah, well, I mean, I guess this remake makes a little more sense now. Maybe they're trying to hype up for that.
Hmm.
Something to keep our brains on Risk of Rain while they were working on another expansion. They're working up to expanding another, or announcing another expansion.
This is the most powerful I've felt in a while. One more blast ought to go. Did I even get anything there? I think I did. Turned up here. Did I just get 17,000 gold out of nowhere? Oh, there's a scavenger here. That's what was hitting me pretty hard. Wait, there's one more chest there. I know I'm being greedy. Oh no, it's my drone.
Oh, that's one of your drones.
That's fine. Come here. Oh, we're not done yet. There's a log entry there, I'm not sure how to get it. Lemurian Calvary, huh? Okay. Sell some health. I Wait, is it? Would this be as simple as I think it is? Oh, ho, ho. Yeah. Pass. I just wished I moved a little bit quicker than this. Like this strolling pace.
To run though when you're just a god.
Oops. Okay, let's go fight. Basically everything. Insanity. Hit it. What the fuck? Yeah, I shouldn't get too penis-y here. Okay, first wave's done. Okay. Well.
She's become too powerful.
I'm a god. Died there. It's just a flash of light. Okay. It's fine.
Real talk though, like how under normal circumstances are you supposed to do this on a melee character?
You have a melee character, I don't know. I mean, I guess like I got enough lifesteal and there's the invulnerability that you get with Loda. There's like an innate invulnerability that you can trigger. So it's like, during your invulnerability, you just heal enough, I guess.
100%. But you'd be like dead 5 times over if it wasn't for the Bios thing.
Yeah. So, without question. You have to be stacked. Is this decoy bot? Okay, getting all the challenges done. Ow.
Oh.
Oh god. I'm fine. Sort of. I think I definitely glitched that, like, without question. I should be dead. Okay, so here's the thing. I remember if you don't escape and do something else. No? I could have sworn that there's a way to not escape the planet. I swear there was a way to do so. I guess we're sealed in. Maybe not. Maybe it's later. That's what it is. Squeak toy. Okay.
Well done.
Did I deserve that, really, though? I feel like it definitely bugged out. Because those Dios were temporary, they were not earned.
Yeah, they were supposed to be. Tell you what, I'm gonna grab that every time I see it, though.
You know what? That happened to me in Risk of Rain 2 as well, remember? That I became invincible and just couldn't die?
Was it Dios?
It was Dios, yeah. But it was the interaction with Dios and, like, some other item, but I couldn't die. Like, it just kept triggering over and over again, just would prevent me from dying. Exact same thing.
Hey, we take those, man. I guess.
Oh, the Wicked Ring. Glowing Oh, the glowing meteorite. Taser. Okay. Yeah, we take the wins. Can't say no to that.
Take them. The almost makes me feel like looping is the strat, with the amount of disgusting you have to be by the end of it.
But to survive the loop, it's kind of a tall order.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. And the only reason I survived, really, the loop was because of the glitch.
It's true.
Mind you, the first time we won, I did survive the loop with skill. So. I really want to win Commando.
I think we have all the items unlocked we need to unlock the chef.
What do we need?
We need to have the meat nugget, the bustling fungus, sprouting egg, bitter root, and the form fruit in one run.
Okay, so all the cooking ingredients. Got it.
Because if one of us starts to get some of them, we can actively like try to take it out.
Yeah. I feel like you don't see the meat nugget that often.
Yeah. Foreign food might be hard too, since it's just one specific equipment.
Damn, decent.
Start?
Clover.
That thing is not as good as it was in 2.
No. It's so much better in 2.
Yeah, it's still certainly not bad.
This is the same as it was in the first game. Yeah, we're not saying it's not. It's just more like the clover in 2 is better. It's just a statement. Okay, I got meat nugget. Yeah, I mean, rarity aside, I still think as an item, it's like, eh.
Well, yeah, like all I'm saying is coming off of playing 2 and never having played 1, I saw it and it just assumed it would be the same as it was in 1 or in 2, and it wasn't.
Just a drone up there. Heal drones probably wouldn't be a bad idea. That's it. I'm gonna go trigger the tally. I don't think I've seen it drop an item. I guess that's my thing, is like, yeah, it's a green, but is it gonna drop an item? Give you a hand with the imp thing.
be no problemo with my slime tray on here.
There you go. Nice. Nice. There's... let's see. There's a gamba thing in the bottom right, if you want to get it as well.
Touch it.
I might go after the heal drones on the left.
Fuck yeah. Big wins off of that.
I keep getting items all the time with that. Yeah, I mean, I haven't seen any items drop for me. As weird as that might sound. Weren't there multiple drones? I saw another drone somewhere. Oh. It was up top, wasn't it? Let me get up. I got multiple, but that was a boss fight though. Maybe that was it. I don't remember having Clover then, but let's see. Oh wait, there's no drone here, what the hell? Alright, never mind, just go. Must be imagining shit. Alright. So, egg, what was the other ones? Like, just a mushroom?
Yeah.
Just those two? Is there one other?
You need the foreign fruit.
Oh. Okay. That's the equipment, yeah. Gotcha. I like Chef. I wanna unlock it. Oh my god! Oh, dude. Okay, I got egg. Almost died in the process, but yeah, I got it. I found the telly. Getting that. Oh wait, no, not yet. There's a health gamba up top. And I see that you're camping a chest as well. Yeah. Oh, there's a trash up in the corner there. Outside of that, nothing really.
Alright, going through then.
Okay, fungus and fruit. I already found the tally. Just gonna hit it.
Ooh. Over here.
Hang on, hang on. I'm being chased. We'll probably look a little bit for stuff. I'm gonna go look for stuff.
We did the challenge too. Go kill him in 15 seconds or something.
Oh, nice. Please let this be fruit. It's a key. Give me a second, there's like an artifact here that I can get. I think apparently I already got it. Okay, hold on. There's a couple more things. Okay, and no. Okay, we can go back up now. Hold on. I'm going for this logbook. Oh shit, I can do this. Yeah, okay, I can't. Just go. I need a another jump. Way we go. Oh boy. What did I unlock? Tell it. I'm gonna hit it. I'm being harassed. It's the big.
Fucking got destroyed.
Really? Shit. Oh shit. Are you? I feel so helpless at a certain point with this character. You just can't deal with hordes of enemies.
Yeah, it's fucking... I was like trying to run through all that shit to get a good like poison strip going underneath everything, but I just got like smashed by shit.
Yeah. I can appreciate what they did in 2 to make these characters a bit better. The crunch.
Yeah, I got the meat nugget this time.
Okay. Noted. That's unfortunate.
Not what I wanted.
Oh, okay. Looks cool. Yep, good. Right, I'm gonna hit the teleporter. Gambling failed. Grunt. Good to go.
Fuck!
The crunch. Already found the telly. I know where it is, I just haven't gotten it. Shit. Telly is like a fire.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Okay. Okay.
Let's do it. Zooming the screen out definitely helps mitigate some fall damage too.
I might be able to make this. Oh shit. Ow, 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 no! I have to drop. That was too dangerous for me. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Fucking worm. I almost had it.
Bitch. Motherfuckers.
Oh my god. Well.
Lion spawned like fucking 7 children on top of me all of a sudden.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try this.
Tattoo. An axe on my anger management. Breathing.
Already found the telly. Nice. Oh wow, there's nothing on this side. A gamble shrine.
Got the egg.
You got the egg? Alright. Keep it in mind. I gotta kill with lights out, so I gotta challenge. Oh. I have one item. Oh man, I'm looking very, very light. I got. I'm probably gonna die. God, no. Mushroom is in that shop.
Yep, I see him.
Okay, so now we just need fruits. An egg.
Let you try to find some items before I hit this.
Yeah, I'm trying. It's not really useful. Found some chests, but the big ones, so it's just like, I have to save money. Have a build of green items. Oh, come on, too gold shy. Okay, well, I got a red item now. I might be able to get some normal items now. I'll probably hit the telly now, I reckon. I'm just gonna have to suck it up. There's a clock on the clock equipment on the left. I feel like I can't give up my equipment for it. It's like up where I am. I'm coming to where you are. Oh god. Do you want to go get the clock equipment or not?
Yeah, I do. I do.
Okay, cool. Afterburner's good. I can throw down multiple smoke screens. You did that. This is not a bad combo. Careful as you're going down. Get into the smoke. Next one. Oh, that dropped an item for me. Sweet. That's my clover. Keep moving. Try and stick. Okay, never mind. Yeah. Just be careful because those dives can still hit you. Thank you. Fuck those dive-bombing birds are so annoying. Get away from them. To die. Got it. Oh. God. Yep. Timing on that. It's about to eat shit.
What?
What'd you die to?
I don't know. far as I could see, I was far away from anything.
Fuck. You know where the tally is?
That's gonna be a negative. Drone me. Yeah, it's right here.
Long. High ground, low ground?
It's like mid ground, right?
The stage is frustrating, man. I don't like it.
Climb up from here.
Yeah, give me a sec. Oh god, it's a shadow creature. Side. The thing is, it's probably gonna be a. If it's that rock boss, I'm fucked. Like, how am I gonna fight it? A whip.
A turtle, yeah. I think that's as good as ever.
Yep, okay. Yep. Well, game is dick.
I need these right down here, Liz. I don't know what the play is with this boss, like at all.
Yeah, like, I don't know. I don't think this boss is well. I don't think this boss is well designed compared to the other ones.
Bro, the game doesn't even know what killed me. It's just a question mark. Thanks, Mr. Rick.
Look, as a melee character, what do you do to that thing?
You like Tech N9ne?
Yeah, man.
You know that song, I Love You But Fuck You?
Yeah.
That's the theme.
Let's try something different. I had no problem staying in stealth, but then it's just like, oh, this thing's gonna shoot from a forever range. This attack No matter where I am on the map, it can hit me, so it forces me out of my stealth bubble, which is how that character's build's supposed to work. So it invalidates, like, just the playstyle completely.
I mean, I'll take it even further to say that, like, based on the characters we have so far, I literally, like, I don't... Unless you're just, like, disgusting by that point, I can't see.
Yeah.
Good, reliable strategy.
Yeah,
that
interesting. It'd be fine if it wasn't in lava, then you can get into melee range. But when you have 500,000 things chasing you, it's just ridiculous.
Yeah, maybe if the boss was like... set up in a way where like there are more things to climb on above it, so you could just like switch sides on it. But if you try to walk through it like you do a lot of other bosses, it just does its fucking like lava charge thing. It just, like,
yeah.
Decimates you.
Exactly.
Bitches. Back here!
Found the telly. Hope you're ready. Oh boy. The egg.
I won. Ah! I'm dead.
I died too. I got surrounded by non-worms.
Oh, man. That was good.
Well.
I would say that's probably one of our best runs so far, you know?
Yep.
Wanna help me with these imps real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Can I do the same? Ooh.
Oh god. Very good for me.
Oh,
my way. Okay. Slowly getting there. You done yours already? Okay. Telly time.
Yeah.
Bubble. Okay. It's vagrants, so could be going after anyone. Oh. Oh, what's that? They're going after me. Skillfully avoiding them all.
Shit, bitches!
Oh, I got fungus. Okay, so be on the lookout for the others. that tech. Alright, let's go. This way. Jeez, I don't know why the frame rate's taking a dive. Okay. Root isn't part of it, right?
No, Bitterroot is one of them.
Okay, cool. So now I have two. Just looking for egg and fruit now.
Telly.
Okay, wow, that's ages away.
Just around the meeting area.
I got a gamba. A health gamba. I'm ready for the Telly event whenever. If that's your direction. Ow. Oh, it's a worm, I don't have to. It found me! Oh. Okay. Thought it was gonna continue chasing me. It didn't.
Hit the melee character wall there.
Oh, what on earth? That was a weird shape it just took. Yeah, I got that log already. Tundra. Still the big chest up there if you want to get it.
Oh my fucking god.
Jesus Christ, you got your shit slapped. count. I guess I'm getting that chest soon. So damn annoying. Just that dive in packs, my god, stop! Right. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna roam. It's a freight. Yep, fuck me in the ass. Like, put. I was like, oh, okay, freight's up top. No, now it's. There's a golem on. Can you take care of the golem? That's on the platform.
You want
a freight? No. Not a freight. Don't. I'll take a freight. Take the golem on the actual teleporter.
Do my best with 1,000 birds somehow.
Yeah, just. Because I think he's going for you. And if I can survive this. Yeah, just keep doing that. Whatever you're doing now, because he's not attacking me at all. Out of free.
Oh, fucking the birds got me.
Oh no, now he's actually attacking me. Okay, you did the job. Oh, fuck me.
Oh no.
Fucking birds, man. Can you reach? The things you have to do to survive. Is the golem dead or no? Okay. Noted. I'm dropping. Yep. Good call.
Oh,
Because these things are enraged and they're gonna teleport, so let's just get rid of them here. To be in a position to carry. No food. Okay, leaving. I'm fine. Killed something. There we go. We're out of here. Oh, ho, ho. Oh boy. It's my favorite. I don't know why I'm getting such crusty frame rates.
Being a bit weird for me too.
It shouldn't be that slow for 30. This is where I was like, what is this class supposed to do? My attacks are basically tickles at this point. It's not the same as 2 where, like, you get bleed and then once you have bleed, you're laughing. I feel like at this point we should probably just stick together. Oh, okay. Well then. Let's have a look around. I have a pretty bad success rate with this stage. Okay, well, let's see how. Huh. Kinda lucked out here, a little. Running away so the thing can heal me. Oh man. Yeah. Chain reaction, please. going for another lap. Okay. Chill here. Oh. Determination. Oh, fuck off. Wanker. I was almost through this. Okay, stay down there. Right. I'm just gonna find the thing. Careful. Where are we exactly? Okay, so I think I know where we are. Just keep heading right. Oh my god.
Zero chance of my survival.
Dude, this bullet hell shit. Anything else to see here? Log entry around the cat. Okay, let's just hit it. Same strategy, I'm just gonna run around and just try and survive. See how we can go. These flies, man. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm supposed to turn around and shoot them. Yep, that's totally what I'm supposed to do. I feel like at a certain point, all you can do is run with this character. And even then, he's barely outpaced shit. My only hope here is that you take them out. Nah. Alright.
Did have a cheese angle on him, but it would have taken like a fucking hour and a half.
Yeah. I think I'm done for tonight. I need to get some sleep.
That is... The game... It's not treating us well.
I mean, I did win twice, it's just... I don't know about this character, man. He just feels so much weaker than his Risk of Rain 2 equivalent. It's just... It's the same with the melee characters. When you get to stage 4, you just feel helpless. Unless you've got, like, the most OP of an OP build.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Well, GG, man.
GG, thanks for playing.
Show. See you next time.
See ya, man. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for tonight. I'm gonna just go to bed. But if you're watching us later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you've been enjoying the runs of Risk of Rain Returns so far. And if you have, remember to give the video a thumbs up thingy if you wanna support the channel. Or you can click to watch any of the other videos that may have popped up on your screen by now. Yeah, till next time, bye YouTube.